drugstore. I deposited. Taking what we spent. Will experience. Welcome. Click. Drugstore.
Welcome back to.
Welcome back to Castlevania. Right?
Castlevania Symphony of the Night.
Symphony of the Symphony.
I'm joined here with. Oh God! I'm almost get it by a bus.
It's a symphony about a different symphony, not their own. No, you but know, they're giving praise to a rival symphony.
You know what it is?
What?
The rhythm of the night.
Yeah.
This is the rhythm of the night.
It's a song.
I imagine. I'm pretty sure I've heard it. I just don't
Welcome
remember.
To Castlevania Rhythm of the Night.
Welcome
this
to
is the rhythm of the
This is Castlevania Rhythm of the Night. Like the follow up. I just got it.
Thank you. I'll I be didn't. Here all week.
I thought you were just saying that just cause.
No, I never said
just cause.
Just cause too.
Look at those books.
It's 2 a.m.
I know.
Just cause 2 a.m.
Just cause.
Oh, fuck yeah. All right. The rats were easy.
They have a high critical hit, though.
Did you see him, like, touch the rat and go, oh!
He looks straight at the screen like, oh, what a day. That rowdy mouse.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's pretty rowdy. Good thing you killed him.
Oh, I just tamed him. Oh, I tamed so hard.
I'm glad that I was in the same room that you tamed.
Spit everywhere, but... like a fucking water gun.
Like a Jerome.
Can you believe this shit?
Believe.
Like a Jerome?
Like a Jerome. Like a sturgeon.
Smash!
Like a Jerome.
Sturgeon.
God, he smashed me twice. Oh, fuck.
Show you how to smash a
fucking
bat.
This is how you smash a mouse. Just a fucking squeak and it's dead.
Quack.
Alright, last time I came here, I got fucked.
This morning I was kind of cracking myself up.
Are they slugs or ants?
That is the question.
And the answer is, oh god, they're ants.
Are they slugs or ants? I was making myself laugh this morning because I was like pronouncing every letter in quack. Like, the most fucking... Good job, you lost to ants. Like, in the most, like, distinct way so it doesn't sound like quack. It was like, quack!
Quack. Quack. Quack.
You know what's not fun?
Quack!
What?
Doing this a million times.
Well, you should stop doing.
Oh!
What?
Is it just that easy, Dylan?
What did I
say? Just stop dying.
Just stop dying.
Okay. Let me just... There, I'll never die again.
Here, let me play.
No, get out of here.
I thought I was going to play at the beginning again.
No, because you've played this and I haven't.
All right, fine. You did play this, though.
No, this is as far as I've gotten.
I guess, yeah, this is kind of where we left off last
time. Yeah, because I died like 4 times in the goddamn cave. Fuck off, mouse! Mickey Mouse mother... Missed. Fuck me too.
Everyone missed.
1. 35. 1. Fuck. Die. Got him.
You did it.
Nailed it. Took 1 damage.
Good job.
I don't have PP. I want to get the treasure in the ant hole. I realized how funny that sounds out of context.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that was really funny.
You got me twice.
What are they hiding in the
ant hole? I know those fuckers are hiding something. 47 till next level.
I wasn't even thinking of like a crazy person. I was thinking like of an actual, like, they buried treasure, but now there's an ant hill. So what do we do? But you're going with the route that's just some
the
crazy
answer,
kid.
Like mining gold. Fuck.
What?
Smash.
Oh, God.
I don't want to die again.
Oh, God. Just that whole thing we did out of context. It's going to sound so bad.
The gold?
You were like, fuck, what? Smash!
Bread roll.
You got bread rolled. Open up a YouTube video. Bread.
Okay, it's
bread. Bread.
There's no treasure. I don't know why I came in here.
I'm having a good time.
I'm glad. It's dead. It's tame. Whatever. It's shut up.
You level up. Oh shit! You get the fucking yep.
HBG,
got it.
HGB. I meant.
There was nothing.
I know. I
came in here for no
you
reason.
Came in here for the satisfaction of a good time. You want to go heal? You're out of puh. This is why you keep dying.
Yeah, because I got guts. 8 of them.
Eat that hamburger.
No.
What?
Just the conviction I said that. Eat that hamburger.
No. I cannot.
I'd rather not.
I won.
You killed a slug, I'm assuming.
Go while I still can. Fuck!
Did a little move at the end.
Alright.
Oh no!
I don't have any signs.
Oh!
Why are you freaking out? You're not the one playing.
Because I'm also invested in this.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I got smashed! Oh my god, run away!
Ah!
Should I attack or should I run?
Where would you run to if you were to get out of this battle? That's a psychological
question.
I'm so scared,
Dylan! Quit!
Good job. Yeah.
Yes.
Are you gonna heal?
Link, my boy.
What?
Link, my boy.
Did that remind you of Zelda CDI for some reason?
You know what's not good?
Zelda CDI?
Those four dots! I see you dots.
I see
They're
dots.
They're slugs, though. They're really easy.
A swarm of slugs. They're edged closer. That does nothing.
You again, make closer to God.
Boom. Faded into obscurity. Just like the rest of life. Oh, it didn't work very well. He was able to concentrate?
That's what it said.
Okay.
Fart.
I'm glad. I'm glad for all of us. This is the furthest you've gotten, right?
This rat bastard, yeah.
You kept getting back, going backwards past this point. Everyone missed.
Oh. I don't have any life-giving anything.
Maybe this cave holds treasure.
It definitely does. I just can't beat what's there to give me the treasure.
You mean the mousies?
Two rats. If I don't move, they won't come to me.
They're like T-Rexes. They only move when you do.
Really? What? No, that's a thing.
Is it?
Why did you do that? You could have faced them.
I'm facing them right now.
Face
HP.
Towards them.
1 HP.
All right, thank fuck.
1 HP.
Thank the
1 HP.
Lord of fuck.
Sex god?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, just let me kill him. Let me do it.
Kill the mouse.
Give me a fucking crit.
What?
You... What? Critical hit, Dylan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, not...
A crit?
What? 41 more points. So, one more battle.
Who are you talking to?
Cold remedy.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck!
You got bad last time. You went through all that for a cold remedy.
Yeah, no, I walked out of that cave with one hit left for a cold... That's an ant.
Can you imagine the circumstances real quick? Of just
or maybe
like,
it was a slug. I hope it was a slug.
It was a slug. Just like, you walk into a room. Oh, there was an ant. You're just really steel, and you don't steel.
I can't run.
You're really still, but you're like, oh no,
I'm dead.
That was an ant. There was an ant in here.
Like you.
And you're like just holding still, and you look around all suspiciously. Like
you don't even see it. You just sense the ant. Like,
and you're looking for specks on the ground. You're
there's
like,
an ant in here.
That's an ant. And like you move and you see it move, like it comes out from behind the fridge or something.
They really only move when you move. Did you see that?
That's what I've been telling you.
You said it once, and I thought it was a joke.
I'm glad you follow the path to a T like I do too. Just because it's fun. Here we go.
Come here, dog.
Please no! Oh god, why? Nest the Enslaver! Or you Fart win. The Destroyer. Whatever your name is.
Fart the Destroyer. That was me farting go the Destroyer.
Go to Mama Fart.
Go eat some booty.
Mmm, not enough pee. I'll give
you're
this.
Back! Don't bother touching yourself.
You get,
eat this booty.
You get pee pee from getting booty.
Quality entertainment. Quality entertainment.
That was like the most childish way to put it.
And of course.
Yeah?
Booty is Fart's favorite thing.
No, it's his favorite. Character's name. It's Fart. His favorite. Favorite.
Shut up, Dylan.
Food.
Back me up on this. How much money now, Dad?
I deposited a shit ton of money.
Holy cow, you got $600.
Yeah, well.
We'll keep all that till you reach the next shop.
Yeah, because I bought everything in this one.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Snake! God, you're a fucking menace. Fartus.
Wow, 1 XP.
Fartus the menace.
Why am I going that way?
Because you're a fool.
This game is really fun. If I wouldn't die every time, of course, it would be funner, but...
So you like it?
Yeah.
Totally down for it?
Totally. I'm in for the long play.
Oh, man. This, you know, this is a preference for, like, a preface for us playing Mother 3.
Oh, sure.
Because, whereas
fucking
this...
Fucking Dayton Moliere over here.
Where this started it all and whatever, mm-hmm. And to a lesser extent, Mother 1. I mean, Mother 1 must have been successful.
Right.
Considering they made this.
They made more.
But this is essentially a remake of it. But Mother 3 is my favorite of them.
What is your favorite game of all time?
You know that's a complex question to somebody who
why
plays
are there so 70 fucking ants? Did you see that?
They're slugs. I have a list of like revolving favorites.
Yeah.
It's like between Bayonetta 2. 2 is better, but
I was gonna say you prefer 2 over 1.
It has better, like, fighting. It has more stuff for it. It's more polished. The first one's really fucking good. Either one. I kind of put them in a tie. 1 and 2. Because they're kind of the same game. It's just better on 2. And, Rocket Knight Adventures. That's another top tier game for me.
I know you like that one.
Yeah. Mother 3. Ah, fuck. Mother 3 is pretty good. I don't know if it's one of my favorites, but it's highly up there. And Automata has got to be up there too. And Automata, no joke, because that one's got it all.
It's got it all.
It's got it all. It's got it all.
Does it have reindeer?
It's got caribou. It's got like moose.
I had to turn around. I had one shot.
There you go.
I won. There's still no treasure in this cave.
Yeah, this is the room with a lack of presence. Remember?
His presence. They really only move when I move.
Yeah.
It's fucking weird.
Well, don't face your butt at them.
I just spun that time.
I spun!
That one time?
Oh, man. How long have we been doing this? Fucking 6 hours. Going hard.
Playing the first fucking beginning part of right. Earthbound for 6 hours.
6 hours. I'm still in the fucking tutorial, man.
I think you're past the tutorial.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't feel like I am. I feel like I still get my dick handed to me.
You've learned, like, the mechanics already. Oh, hey, it's just him.
Why are the mice so fucking ugly on this?
Because they're rowdy.
It looks like his face is melting. I won!
I don't know. Why don't you ask yourself that question deep down? Why are these mice
why are
so
my
ugly?
Face?
Just ask yourself, why are the mice ugly?
I should save PP for, like, fighting a lot of ants or healing.
Yeah.
Like, for sure.
Faux show.
Was there treasure? I got that. It was the cold remedy.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my weird gum legs. Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, hey, you did it. Good job.
I win. Does that say party or fart gained? Fuck.
Fart gained?
Fart gained life.
Oh, God. He's gonna call for help. Okay, good.
Should I just sigh him to death?
Take out the ant first, yeah. Because they're the ones that call for help and cause more problems. Dun, 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 dun.
The slugs
are squishy. You interrupted my beat.
I didn't say anything.
The slugs are squishy?
Yeah. Not. Shut up. Butterfly!
Yum, 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 yum,
better grab that butterfly.
Just fucking, like, rip the wings off it and eat the center.
Before it flutters by.
Fluttershy?
No. Just butterfly.
Isn't that her? Is it Fluttershy?
I don't know. I don't watch that shit.
Is Fluttershy?
Yes.
No, wait, is it? Or is it the fucking camera app?
That's Fluttershy.
Are they both? Are they both the same?
Shutterfly.
I don't fucking even know. Shutterfly? I hardly know her.
Should I go down?
That's a really funny joke I made. Shutterfly.
I mean, sure.
Because, you know, she forgot to zip.
Nope, sure, come down.
What does it matter? You're taking about one by one. Well, how much experience? 37? Holy shit, keep doing it.
I only need one more...
Step on one more bug and get experience from it. This is like in Xenoblade X, because, like, after you get your skill, you can fucking take on humanoid enemies.
I'm level 10.
In Xenoblade X, when you get your giant robot thing, you can just go around and walk on, like, level 50 enemies while you're, like, level 20.
Mm-hmm.
And they can't do a thing because it stuns them. So you just walk in a circle and you fucking fight them and you get experience from it. And it takes a very long time, but it's definitely doable. I got really close to beating that game, but then my system data fucked up and I lost all that. And I was like,
so
I'll never play it again.
I learned the power of what?
Power of healing.
What does that do?
Heals the status condition.
Oh, like a fucking cold remedy would?
Yeah. Who are you talking to? There's a hamburger.
Eat the hamburger in the dank cave.
He opens up a hamburger.
Boom!
Places it back down and waits for the next person to find it, just as he has.
Sigh. Kill them all, but...
Sigh.
Whoop a Gundam style!
I knew you were gonna do that.
I thought you were setting me up for it.
I kind of was, but then I kind of went back on it because I'm like, no, that's dumb. But you took full of arms.
Hold on.
What? You're okay. What happened? What are you laughing at? Play the game. I'll play the game.
Stop it.
I want to hold the controller and not play it.
Don't be a fool.
I want to play the controller.
Don't be a fool.
Super Nintendo, you are the controller. No, literally. This goes up your butt?
I forgot to tell. What a thrill.
What if it played backwards if you went down? Oh my god. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, just got it. Next time, we're looking for the sanctuary.
You're almost there.
I gotta fight a thing. Oh no!